Yo people, find me. I am Mark and I'm here today with City Skylines. So, in the last episode, I made the last, well, you could say episode of the map. But today I am going to make a new map. And I will I did install some mods so that I can have more fun with it. So, the mods that I have installed are the farm windmill, which is more of like for electricity, a little power substation for the need of what's that called, the electricity wires that I can go from there and then spread out, I guess, the medium road dam, and another power substation and a wind rotor. That's not what I installed, I don't know, but we have some more mods. I have the advanced road tools, well, Big City I always have on. The building team is the European Suburbia decorated. Extended building info is always neat if you want to read something. Move things, no abandonment, I always have that on because I hate it when people abandon their stuff. Smart intersection builder. Traffic manager plus improved AI, and this is the Japanese version. And well, that's about all of it, I guess. Yeah, European vanilla. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's my save games. Okay, so I will start a new map, and I guess one with a river in it. Maybe this one. Islands, Westwood. No. IMT City 3.0. Custom map team, none. Start it out. Well, I'm kind of excited because now we have a lot more things that we can do in the city. And, well, it will also mean that I have to learn with the new controls, the new mods and whatnot. So I hope it goes well. I hope it doesn't crash or something. Because I do think that might happen a lot when you have more mods installed. But I don't think I have to worry about that. Okay, it's almost done with loading. That's nice. So let it just load. Loading. Okay, it's almost finished. Here we go. Oh, there we go. That one doesn't work. Traffic. Oh, God. Okay, so two of them don't work. Okay, this is actually a very nice map. Ooh. Those waterfalls over there, yeah, little waterfalls. Oh, and over here as well. Ooh, you can do something very nice with that later on. Okay, so I guess I will have to start with connecting up our city. Oh, we have also some things over here. Don't know what they will do. It will I will need some time with figuring that out. Okay. Let me just put this one here. Okay, I don't know what that is doing. You. Okay, I don't know what they mean. So I will have to oh God. This looks a bit odd. Okay, that won't work. A bit better. Okay, so now we will start with building the first part of a city. Okay, no, I want to do something different because I do not want to have issues with, you know, traffic and whatnot later on. So I want to avoid having a lot of intersections so that people can still move on and whatnot. Because in the last one we had intersections from going from here to there and there from here. Oh yeah, here are the power substations. I guess I will start with this. Just a few, I guess. Four is enough. Let's get a... think one of each is good enough for now. Obviously, they will need power and stuff. Okay. Okay, now I want to see how this works. Which does this one cost? 10,000, okay. Don't think that works. Oh, it does. Okay. And obviously they will need some industry. So let me go and make that over here. Over this little area. I mean, I will move it later on, but for now it can stay here. Actually, it looks kind of nice. I wonder the noises coming from it. Okay. Let me. Yeah, I might need some more houses. I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, this part will go and get some more industry over here. Okay, so power is being, okay, everything is operating normally. Now the thing is, I need profit. And I will supposedly change this road later on, but not now. Okay, we're starting to make a little bit of profit. Man, look at how quickly the water is flowing. Okay, I'm going to start making plans for the dam. Because if I... Oh, little hamlet, nice. Because if I decide to make a dam, whilst it is flowing very quickly over here, I might as well just put it over here. So that we also have a connection over to this little island. So the water still can flow over this direction. Damn, look at how much water is over there. This looks like some kind of bay. Interesting. But I will leave this episode right here. So in the next episode I will start working on my... progressing our city. So please give a like, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.